Hi, this is Julie from Julie's Lifestyle. Welcome to my kitchen. As a child, my mum, my sister and I used to bake lots of cookies and cakes. And the best part about baking was eating the raw cookie dough. It tasted even better than the end result, if you ask me. Now, as an adult, I still try to recreate that authentic cookie dough flavor. And that's why today I will be sharing a simple recipe for chocolate chip cookie dough bites. I hope you're as excited as I am. So let's have a look at the ingredients we will be using today. To prepare these chocolate chip cookie dough bites, you will need cashews. You can replace these with almond flour if you wish, or even with oats if you want to create a nut-free version. Dates, these will act as a sweetener and a binder. Some extra virgin coconut oil. Only add this if you like coconut. It will add a buttery taste to the end result. Some vanilla extract. This will create an authentic cookie dough flavor. A tiny bit of coconut sugar. Now this is totally optional, but it will add a caramel taste to our end result. Of course, you can just use dates or even maple syrup. Some salt for flavor balance. A tiny bit of cinnamon. And of course, our raw vegan chocolate chips. You can find a chocolate recipe at juliesdiestyle.com/recipes. So the only equipment you will need today is a food processor fitted with an S blade. I'm also going to use a rubber spatula to scrape down the sides. And optionally, you could use a cookie scoop or a measuring spoon if you want to measure out the cookie dough and create equally sized cookie dough bites. So let's start by adding our cashews into the food processor and process these until coarsely ground. That looks perfect. So now I'm going to add the dates and process until these are well combined with the cashews. Perfect, it smells delicious already. So now all we need to do is add our other ingredients, except for the chocolate chips. You only want to add these last. Okay, so now that our dough is ready, you can choose to mix in the chocolate chips by hand, or you can add it to your food processor and pulse the mix to make sure that there are still large chunks. Okay, so now let's shape our truffles. I'm going to use a cookie scoop. And the dough should stick together perfectly. So what I like to do is squeeze it between my hands and then just roll it like a ball. It doesn't need to be perfect, it's homemade after all. And there we have it. So I made a few cookie dough bites, let's taste one. These cookie dough bites taste super sticky and sweet, just like the authentic traditional cookie dough. So I hope you liked this recipe video. If so, please give it a thumbs up and share it on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest and Instagram. I would also love to find out what you think of these chocolate chip cookie dough bites. So please leave a comment down below or go to juliesdiestyle.com/blog and leave a comment there. And if you are looking for even more free recipes like this one, please go to juliesdiestyle.com, subscribe to the mailing list, and you will get your personal copy of my free raw recipe ebook called Julie's Top 7 Fast, Easy and Delicious Raw Smoothies and Shakes. So thanks again for watching, have a great day, and I'll see you next time. Bye!